Thank you. Wow. Thank you very much for that warm reception. We are Metanoia, version 2.0 for those keeping count. And we're delighted to be here this evening to benefit the Charlottesville Catholic School's music program. Our first song was Out There Somewhere by the Moody Blues, performed by our very own Mike Spivey, whom you'll hear from many times more tonight. Sarah Clifford and Michael will now remind us of how blessed we are in our version of These Are Days by 10,000 Maniacs. That's actually the name of the band.
I'll say it.
Sorry, that was my fault. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Hello.
Hi.
Thank you all. Thank you, Sarah Ann. My name is Mark Maslyk, and at this time I'd like to invite up Todd Lucia. He's Todd, one of our special guests, who'll be performing with us tonight. All you young ladies in the audience, please hold your screaming and fainting to a minimum. Todd's going to sit in on his drum set. Thank you, by the way, for letting me use it. While I take a crack at a Garth Brooks tune. In this upbeat number, he speaks of the chance we all have to take when we give of our heart. Mike? Who have to dance within the flame.
That was better, wasn't it?
So we just need a little bit of water for our voices, and we'll be okay. That was Dust in the Wind, a big hit for and from Kansas. That's the band, not the state. I'd like to invite Chris Marash to join us at this juncture. Most of you know Chris. He's going to a
assist us in accompanying Anne as she sings Mary J. Carpenter's tale of growing up in today's society. Here is Stones in the Road. Thank you.
You know, so often we go through life with blinders on. We're so involved with our daily lives, and we focus so much on the things that we have to accomplish, that we rarely, if ever, take time to help the others that cross our path. Our themes tonight are love and forgiveness, and most of the time we associate those words with other people, you know, love them, forgive them. We forget the times that when we need to love and forgive ourselves. In anticipation of those times, and in order to avoid the guilt that goes along with it, Fran Slayton, along with the youth choir from the Charlottesville Catholic School, directed by Celia Langford, will share some advice with us in her version of Mike and the Mechanics' Living Years.
Every generation Mom and Dad.
Thank you very much. Thank you, children. We'll be seeing a little more of them, the Catholic School Youth Choir, later on this evening. I believe all of you will recognize this next one by Joe Cocker. I'll be getting a little help on the piano from Chris Schnittka. Take up collection for the Charlottesville Catholic School Music Department. During the intermission, please also sign up in the narthex for a copy of the video of this concert if you're interested. Please remember, this is why we're all here tonight, is the Catholic School.
Some are sad,
Thank you, Benny White. That was Mike singing Don Henley's piece about forgiveness entitled Heart of the Matter. This next piece is about redemption. You can say it's almost a prayer by Jennifer Knapp, sung tonight by Fran Slayton. This is Undo Me. Thank you. Thank you. Well, I know we can't get enough of Mike, and we hope you'd like him too. We're going to get him to sing once more with Chris on the piano. But this time, the theme is definitely love instead of forgiveness. It's a Van Morrison song made popular by another artist. But either way, Mike would like to dedicate this one to his wife. Our next piece is a commentary on martyrdom. People that have loved so much that they're willing to die to get the message out. Performed originally by the band U2, and Michael will now present it. This one is called Pride.
Ready?
Yeah.
This is your song.
Okay. Give me just a minute to get down in front. I'm going to close out the second set along with the youth choir, singing a ballad that ponders the meaning of life.
For us.
Thank you.
Sarah Clifford's going to thank you all even more with her rendition of Kind and Generous by Ally Merchant.
This song goes out to all the kids on eating out who can't be here, which I'm still very mad about, and including my brother. And this song is dedicated to my ma and pa.
Soul of Metanoia.
to our differences. Brancato is the crazy glue that holds this band together. And we'd like to present him with a little signatory poster for us there. Let's give him a big hand. Yeah, right. All right, let's have some fun.
Thank you. Please join us for a reception afterwards. Please join us for a reception. Please join us for a reception afterwards.